हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव सेंटेंस। सो लेट स्टार्ट। वेरी फर्स्ट एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस, इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस, सो वी कैन से दैट अ सेंटेंस दैट एक्सप्रेसेस इमोशन, अ सेंटेंस दैट एक्सप्रेसेस इमोशन सच एज जॉय, ओके सी हियर, जॉय, सोरो, एंगर and surprise is called exclamatory sentence. I mean to say the sudden feelings that we feel in our heart, okay, to express those feelings we use exclamatory sentence, and those feelings can be joy, sorrow, anger and surprise. Is that clear? Let's see some examples. Hooray, we have won the match. Here we are expressing joy. We are expressing joy. Sentence number second. Alas, she lost her new purse. Okay, see. Alas, she lost her new purse. Here, we are expressing sorrow, grief. Okay, we are expressing sorrow. Sentence number third. What a lovely flower. What a lovely flower. Okay, the sentence expresses here surprise. The sentence expresses here surprise. And the last one, how full you are. How full you are. Here, the sentence expresses anger. Okay? Disgust. The sentence, how full you are, expresses anger. Is it clear? So, that is clear that exclamatory sentence is used to express joy, sorrow, anger and surprise. Now, see, I am going to tell you some important facts about the exclamatory sentence. Let's see. Exclamatory sentence takes mark of exclamation. Is it clear? In exclamatory sentence, we always use mark of exclamation. That is here. Okay? Now see, generally we use interjection such as hooray, aha, oh, wow, alas, ah. Okay? In exclamatory sentence, we use some specific interjection. Is that clear? Okay, now see that. Next types of sentence, that is optative sentence. Optative sentence, what is optative sentence? A sentence that expresses bliss, curse, wishes and pray is called optative sentence. Is that clear? In optative sentence, we expresses blessing, we expresses curse, wishes and pray. Let's see some examples. May you stand first in the examination. May you stand first in the examination. The see here, we wish good for someone. Okay? And the second one, may you ruin. May you ruin. Here, we curse someone. Okay? The sentence gives the meaning of curse. And the third one, may God help you. Here, we pray for someone. And the last one, happy birthday, Rahul. The same. Usually, generally, we wish our friends happy birthday, happy teacher's day. Okay? Happy Eid, happy Diwali. These all types of wishing comes in the category of optative sentences. Is that clear? Now, see the last one. I have mentioned here one most important point about the optative sentence. It starts with may. It means to say, whenever we write optative sentence, the first word we use may, modal verb may, and takes mark of exclamation. Okay? In optative sentence, also we use mark of exclamation at the end of the sentence. Okay? Is that clear? I hope you have understood these two sentences, exclamatory sentence and optative sentence. Okay?